Well, Dossember is among us, and I'm going to do a 46 build. I have featured this motherboard before, probably in my shorts. However, we are going all out with this baby. AMD X5-133ADZ. We'll see how far we can push this little baby. We do have the onboard cache. I finally was able to source another stick. I lost my other one, so... Lucky me. But, if all goes well, this will be my video.